Hey guys, what is going on? And welcome back to a brand new video. And we are back with Only If. You guys can probably tell my hair is now like blonde or like white almost. It's a progress. It's kind of like on the sides, it's not that bad, but on top, it's still kind of got like a weird like whitey like blonde. I don't know. It's got like a It looks like crap right now because I haven't shower today because I'm going out riding today. But anyways, we're back with Only If, and yeah, we're just gonna get started. I think I just restarted it. Damn it. God damn it. Alrighty, let's try this again. Can I not type it out? Let's type it out. Wind mill. It doesn't give me any options. What kind of, does it help if I use a controller? Someone commented on the last one that this was on PS4, I think. Okay, well that's kind of annoying. Do I seriously have to start over? Space to go back. Space to continue. What was the last place you visited? Windmill. But how am I supposed to select that? It doesn't give me options. Alright, I guess I'm going to start over, and I guess I'll see you when we get back to where I left off. Alright, so just because I'm very curious, I'm actually going to go and save the girl and see what happens. So I'm going to, instead of saving the black pawn, I think I'll save the white one, which should be Samantha, just to see what happens. I'm not sure if this game has multiple endings, but if it does, then this will be one. So we'll choose white pawn. Oh, and then I've got to grab the pictures, right?
The white pawn's death wraps you in Valor. With Valor comes responsibility. And with responsibility, you sacrifice for the sake of others. I wanted to kill you, Anthony. You were pathetic to me. But seeing how much you care for others, I now respect you.
I don't think that's the answer. I think he's gonna kill me no matter what. Is there a key around here somewhere? I can't remember if I had to get a key. Oh, didn't it? Oh, there it was. Sacrifice yourself. Oh, I'm back in this room. Oh, okay. So weird. It is way different. What am I doing in here? Is he seriously not gonna kill me? Because I totally thought it would have been the exact same. Am I supposed to be grabbing something, looking for something? With the clock. Weird, this is so weird. What do I do now?
You turned me on, Anthony, you know that?
Let's just get this over with.
I'm starting to like you, so I won't kill you. Actually, I don't know yet. My name is Vincent Graves, by the way.
Graves? Wait, you're Sam's dad?
What up, my nigga?
And racist?
No, I'm black. I'm just kidding. Sweetie, name me something sweet.
Wait, how is this relevant?
Give me something.
Like what?
I might sit on this couch.
What do you mean?
Anthony, I've got a fucking gun aimed at you if you don't type out what two peas make. I'm having you for lunch after a dead day. I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm gonna fuck you up. Five.
Wait,
four,
no.
One.
Wait.
Oh, so it does end up the exact same. Oh, okay. No, it doesn't. Oh. Turn me on.
You turn me on, Anthony, you know that?
Let's just get this over with.
Oh, do I have to find something sweet?
Wait, how is this relevant?
Give me something.
Like what?
Anything.
What do you mean?
Anthony, I've got a fucking gun in that is there... Don't type out what do bees make. I'm having you for lunch after a dirty. I'm gonna fuck you up, man.
Okay, I'm super confused. Did he say type out? Can you actually just type?
You turned me on, Anthony, you know that?
Let's just get this over with.
Maybe it's just cake?
Name me something sweet.
Wait, how is this relevant?
Give me something.
How do you
type?
What do you mean?
Anthony, I've got a fucking gun in that
shoe. I'm typing.
Don't type out what do bees make. I'm having you for lunch after a dirty. Fuck you up, I'm gonna fuck you up. Five.
Wait, but
four,
no. Wait.
I have absolutely no idea where my voice went in this. Nothing changed. Nothing got unplugged. I really don't know. Yeah, so I guess the rest of this is just going to be the game audio, and you're not going to be able to hear me talking. You're just going to see me, because it's kind of annoying, but whatever. Enjoy the rest of the video.
You turned me on, Anthony, you know that?
Let's just get this over with.
Sweetie, name me something sweet.
Wait, how is this relevant?
Give me something.
Like what?
Anything.
What do you mean?
Anthony, I've got a fucking gun aimed at you if you don't type out what do bees make. I'm having you for lunch after a dirty. I'm gonna fuck you up, I'm gonna fuck you up. Five.
Wait, but
four,
no, wait, honey.
That's right, sugar honey. And what's honey without Anthony? Ant! Stay at the radio, son, I'm gonna do some magical shit. Fucking boom. Here's a sneak peek to your next trial.
Vinny! Vinny, you there?
Sam? Is that you?
Wait, who is this?
It's me. It's me, Anthony. You invited me to your party yesterday.
Anthony? Oh, yeah. Hey!
Sam, your dad's been driving me crazy.
You met my dad?
Yeah.
Stop it!
Why?
Cause my dad runs a business near the country.
You drive me crazy. Stefano tends to relate me to her at that, but I mean, I did shave bald and all, but...
You're on her dad, aren't you?
You see what I mean? I get this all the time!
Then who is her father?
Brittany's? I don't know. Google it if you survive.
Brittany? Who's Brittany?
How has a 90s kid like you never heard of Britney Spears? You know, you drive me crazy. You know that one? In case, you know, in case the drugs got to your kid. I was talking about how my buddies relate to me and...
What now?
Hang on, just give me a sec. One second. Hey, Anthony. Have you watched that movie, Inception? Do you remember the whole idea about planting an idea and, you know, the walls going topsy-turvy? Do you recall that? Well, if I... Oh, wait a minute, look at you!
Why are you doing this to me?
I'm gonna be frank with you, Anthony. I've been trying to get through to you. I'm not actually the bad guy here, and nor are you. And you shouldn't be. I'm an old dog trying to teach a new bitch my ways.
Excuse me?
Positivity, Anthony. If this old dog was an old friend, then me calling you my bitch wouldn't be so insulting, now would it?
Bitch. I don't find that the least bit funny. You fuck your ways. Keep them to yourself. I want to get out of here, you fucking jobless, bald fuck.
Trash talking, are we?
Don't you have a job to get to? Get a wife. Stop using your right hand, you clammy, everlasting bastard.
Now, I was just thinking, what if trash had to have your voice? Would it be in better use?
Thank you. impress me. You honestly do. Your thirst for more is unquenchable. You are now a politician, reacting, attempting to understand and change now, with a vision so short you can't even see what's in front of you. Normally, a politician would seek voices for their cause. But you, Anthony, why are you still looking for yours? Oh, forgive me. I almost forgot. You don't even have a voice in this! The worth of your voice is now dressed as a gambling machine. Now try and find a single gold coin in the darkness. And show me what you got, Mr. Visionary. Show me that you're not all talk.
Anthony?
This is how you treat your daughter right now, like this. It's fucking ridiculous.
Wait a minute, a daughter?
Let's try. Just give me a direct answer, you fucking pussy.
Pussy? You're the fucking pussy. You should understand. I'm not hiding merely because you can't see me, but because of this preserved, unadaptable, and static logic, you control so very little of what happens. When I control a hecton.
What?
You see, it's what you get, right?
You speak nonsense all the fucking time. Now stop hiding behind the telecom. Why don't you come out here and man up?
This kid's thick. Alright, you wanna talk about manning up? Okay, let's talk about it. Let's talk about how kids like you take responsibility by manning up.
By the time I get out of here, I'll be the one calling the cops on you!
Cops? Through what phone? No. All young men want the thug life. Fuck! So here you go! ball bun to play so elegant it might hopefully be up to your standards, sir class. Now go on, crack box, and enjoy adulthood.
Wow, hey. Wow. 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 This, I kinda like this. I'm surely digging this. I'm surely digging this.
Oh, whew. Hit the spot. Yeah. I think I can jump much higher now.
A little bit more. Come on. A bit closer.